I'm Sandy Reiburn, and Alicia has been good enough to let me get in on the action. We have a parallel issue. We've got 58 trees in Fort Greene Park about to be destroyed.
Yep.
And Lori Cumbo is not doing a damn thing about it.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
And we plan to be here on May 1st.
Woo! May Day.
And we are, it'll be her May Day. And we are going to remind her that these trees are healthy, that the community doesn't want them eviscerated. We don't understand, if this is a sustainable city, why cutting down 58 healthy trees? They're healthy, we got an arborist to say so.
Yeah.
And leveling grassy mounds would help sustainability. This is a load of bait and switch.
Yep.
So in pride for what Alicia and her group has done to preserve Brooklyn Botanic Gardens, we feel exactly that way about Fort Greene Park.
Yep. Yeah. Woo!